Skaramagas is Greece's largest refugee camp. After 3 years of trying to get permission to film, we finally got the government permit that allows us inside. Very few news outlets have managed to get the permit. Inside, we meet Nariman, who was sleeping rough on the streets of Athens for several months before moving in here. He's now been here a year.
I just ask Europe for one thing, that it opens the borders, and if not, then it should help people living in refugee camps inside Greece.
Hiro has been living here for 3 years with her husband, two sons, and daughter. She underwent 6 surgeries in her native Kurdistan in Iraq. Her family fled the Islamic State, and she believed that her health would be better in Europe. But that has not been the case, as she is now suffering from psychological problems as a result of living in the refugee camp.
The living conditions here are very bad. Apart from what you can see, there are often fights that children witness. It's a bad situation all around.
Hiro and her husband have opened a small bakery made of plastics and pallets next to where they sleep. It's so they can earn a bit more money than the 150 euros they get from the state for being a refugee. But more than anything, it's so they can spend their time doing something productive.
I didn't expect to live like this in Europe. They have rejected our asylum claim, and now we're appealing against it.
The refugee camp, like all camps, was meant to be a temporary solution, but it has now been up for years, and the problem has become chronic. Currently, there are over 2,000 people living here. According to the refugees, the living conditions are even worse now than when it opened. However, small businesses continue to grow. The majority of them are shops selling basic goods for survival. Some of the first businesses have really taken off, such as this shop located at the pier.
Only people here, and food, a falafel and chicken.
Due to the length of time it takes to get the permit to film here, news outlets have stopped reporting on the plight of the people in this camp. We are here to show how struggling refugees have become enterprising.